bullet. 2 minutes, 1 second. I'm not moving fast enough already. I don't think I'm in the right position. Oh, damn, stupid. That's a pathetic mistake. was a terrible game. Terrible. Okay, let's go. Bullet. I'm in the bullet section today. Not moving fast enough at all. Bit of a fancy dancy play, isn't he? Dancing around with that knight. In a bullet match, it's like, bloody hell, how do you know where you're going? It's off again with the knight. How do you know where it's going to end up? We'll take you off the board. I mean, you're too dancy for me. It's off again with the knight. Oh, just dropped my pot, mind you, I suppose, in a way. It's offered a draw. It probably is a draw. Ah, he's gone back. Okay, it's a draw. I think I messed this up. I should have done something with my knight first because it got caught. So it's another draw. Okay, no problems. Oh, they resigned. Yay! I don't really know if it was resignable though. This one I'll take a look at because I don't think that was resignable. I don't think we were winning there. We were jostling. See, it's only minus 0.4. So there's nothing major there. He's got an escape route. We'd have to work really hard to make something of that. So I think that was a bit lucky. They probably felt that there was a bit too much pressure coming here, but there's nothing there at all. So I'll take it because they actually resigned, but realistically I know that I would have had to work for that. Oh, what an idiot. What a free bishop. Oh my god. Oh, that's too much bullet. Oh dear me. Glad this is the last game. Oh my life. My eyes are bulleted out, aren't they? Hey, dearie me. We'll get it this time. No, we're not. Damn. Rook can't come here, so he's going to lose the bishop. But he's got these two pawns. Unbelievable. I'm so glad this is the last game of bullet. What's happened? Did I press something? That was the wrong way, you know. Got a back rancor on me. If we take, he takes, knight takes. that'll do for bullet garbage.